Welcome, everyone. This is Frank DeMore with the End Times Research Ministry. Today is April 5th of 2016. I'm bringing you the latest news connecting the dots between Bible prophecy and the last days. And part of the small picture of this larger picture of the last days is prophecies about the birds, the fish, and the animals that are dying off in the last days in these mass numbers. Now, I'm going to give you the newest information that has come up that I haven't revealed to you yet. And again, keep in mind, the sign about the birds, fish, and the animals are just a small part of the big picture. Because we're seeing in this generation, we're seeing all of the things that Jesus warned about are taking place in one single generation. And that has never happened before. So take a look at the newest information concerning the birds, the fish, and the animals dying. And keep in mind, a lot of these reports are very similar to the previous hundreds and hundreds of reports, where in many cases the officials don't understand why so many either birds, fish, or animals are dying. Watch this. If there's one thing I can assure you of, you're going to hear a lot more of these types of reports. Just keep your eyes on the news. And if you don't want to keep your eyes on the news, I'm here for you. You can just come back to my website because I'm posting these things as they come up. And if you are not on the watch, I would advise anybody that isn't, they should be on the watch, because this is a commandment by the Lord Jesus Christ to watch for the signs of the last days. You definitely want to be ready for when he returns. And by all the signs that are taking place, his return cannot be that far off. This is Frank DeMore with the End Times Research Ministry. God bless.